total body workout plan for us today. We are going to be combining some killer strength moves followed by short bursts of cardio and then a little bit of rest. All right, we've got four rounds we're going to get through, so let's go ahead and start our warm-up. Okay, let's get started with that light jog in place. Roll those shoulders down and back, engage the core. Start swinging those arms open. Take them up and down. Keep those feet moving. Let's take it back across the body. Up and down one more time. In 3, 2, 1, let's bring it down, step it wide. We're gonna windmill down. Push the hips forward at the top. Give me one more on each side. All right, step it in. Let's go directly into toe touches and reach for the sky. Big reach up. Let's do one more. All right, take those feet about hip distance apart. We are gonna drop down into our squat. Weight back in our heels. Come up, squeeze the glutes at the top. Three more, 3, 2, and 1. All right, we're gonna take it into big alternating kicks now. Big kick up. Reach across the body, push that hip out, keep the core engaged. Big reach. Three, 2, and 1. Bring those arms up overhead, drive the elbows down, squeeze the shoulder blades together, back up. Down, squeeze the shoulder blades together. For 3, 2, last one here. 1, hold it here. Let's close, squeeze the chest. Open, squeeze the shoulder blades. Squeeze the chest, squeeze the shoulder blades. Give me 3 more. 3, 2, and 1. All right, shake it out. Let's go ahead and get to work. All right, warriors, here's how it's gonna go. We are gonna do a 60-second work period followed by a 30-second cardio burst followed by a 30-second rest, okay? 8 moves, 4 rounds. 20-second count in here. Our first move is gonna be an around-the-world lunge, meaning you're gonna lunge forward, lateral lunge, reverse lunge, switch legs. So you work your way in a circle, okay? Here we go. Get it. Forward, lateral, reverse, switch legs, work it around. Engage that core, keep those shoulders down and back. Thank you. Almost there. All right, 10 seconds, and we are gonna go into a burst of high knees. It's only a 30 second push. Push-up. Okay, so down on the ground, plank position, starting with one hand off the mat, push up, walk it over, push up. So you're just going back and forth, okay? Here we go. Hand over when you walk. To modify, you can also do the push-up on your knees. Reverse crunch. So you're going to have a seat. Palms up. You're going to drive back, squeezing one arm back, sweeping that elbow back and squeezing underneath that shoulder blade. Whew, let's get ready for it, guys. You're going to alternate sides. Get that big squeeze in. is a tabletop pull through. So, tabletop position, pushing up through your heels and your triceps. From here, you're gonna drop down, pulling your butt through. Your arms are as close as you can get it. All right, here we go. On this one, if you need to, you can elevate your hands with yoga blocks or hold on to dumbbells. Woo! Make sure you come all the way back up. First of cardio, broad jump forward and run back. So it's a big jump forward, run it back. Let's go. You guys, it's intense, but we've got this. Two or three more. Grab water if you need it. All right, let's get ready for that next round. Around the world lunges, let's go. Almost there, come on. Rest, all right. Let's get ready for that burst of high knees. Burst of high knees, 30 seconds. Come on, keep it intense. Walking push-ups. Seconds. I got excited. I was ready to do them right away. All right, here we go. Set it up. jumps coming up. Come on, 30 second push, that's it. Almost there. Rest, 30 seconds, and we have our elbow sweep backs. Remember, palms up, really squeezing that shoulder blade as you drive your elbow back. Here we go. Good guys, come on, stay with me. Rest, flip it over, we have our plank pop-ups. Here we go. All right, let's get ready for it, guys. Come on. Let's go. seconds. Here we go. Around the world. Coming up. Come on, it's only 30 seconds. Get it. Come on. Let's get it. Focused. Let's get ready for it. Arms up, palms up, drive that elbow back. Let's go. tabletop pull through coming up. So funny, this move coming up, least intense move of the day. Also, well, you would think anyway, my least favorite. Here we go. Way more intense than it looks. Awesome job, guys. All right, we're gonna spice it up a little bit this last round if you want. Option to spice, here we go, round the world lunges. You are gonna do a forward lunge, pick it up. Lunge again, lateral, pick it up. Lateral again, so two per. With that little pickup, pulse. Come on, out of the comfort zone today. Rest. Burst of high knees. Keep it intense. Here we go. Come on, last time you gotta do high knees. Get them up. Come on, less than 10. Push-ups coming up. So if you want to spice it up, I'm going to try and do a pulse at the bottom of every push-up. We'll see how long we can do it, guys. Even if you only go spicy for a couple reps, you're going to get stronger for it, okay? Let's set it up. Walking push-ups. Pulse it. Thank you. there. Come on. All the way in. Rest. Oh. Elbows sweep back. I'm going to add a kick out with my opposite leg that's sweeping back, or opposite arm. Opposite leg. Opposites, okay? Two movements today. We have those pull throughs. So to spice it up, you're going to start from the ground every time and add that hip extension up first. So it'll be from here, hip extension, then drag it through. Here we go. Down. Big squeeze up. Drag it through. Back up. All the way down. Awesome job, you guys. That was amazing. Okay, take a couple minutes. Let your heart rate come down. Please, please stretch it out. It's gonna help you recover for our workout tomorrow. Okay, now, if you haven't already, please give me a thumbs up on this video and subscribe to my channel, and also share it with your friends. All right, I appreciate you guys, and I always have a good time sweating with you. I will see you in the next one.